What's up, guys? It is Jack and Jeff from AchievementHunter.com. When Jeff, we are doing Fails of the Week, Volume 127.
It's my favorite time of the week.
It is everyone's favorite time of the week. This is Trigger Almatrol in
the hell?
Skyborn. I just love the distance this guy pulls, and he somehow gets over a rock and vanishes into the sky. And like, he hit that cannon and is launched into the wall. That's not a fun time.
Good lord, dude.
I'm tripping over my own words. They're still working on the ghost propulsion system.
You'd be all right there,
Jack? I don't know. I swallowed my own spit and went down my throat weird, and that was weird. All right, Binman 2305.
Stop trying to turn me on.
Don't use the jetpack. Thank you, Ray. Don't use the jetpack when you're on a man cannon. You get too much height, you cannot survive that fall.
That's pretty funny. I never would have thought to do that.
That's a myth busted.
There you go.
Shout out to an awesome series. All right, and splash. Ouch.
Yeah.
And nap time. Oh, I gotta hate when that happens. All right, so this is great. This is Exodus 157. He's teabagging himself. So that's like a weird... So watch it, because he's gonna launch his thing, and it's his own thing, and then he teabags himself. So he's got the weird ghost one with, like, no body. That's just unfortunate. Come on, man. you think you're out. Okay, this is amazing.
I guess he took a rib out, right?
Did you catch that?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so that mongoose went skyborne and hit this guy in the air. Look at this.
All right,
and
let's watch. Oh, shit.
He got a roadkill... Like,
dude, that was
going
awesome.
Vertical. That was freaking amazing. So that's not really fail. This is bad.
Congratulations to that guy.
Binary tails and up warping and down. what do you think is down there?
Well, a lot of dead people probably.
Well, I mean, like, why is it instant death that if you get down to the bottom there?
I'm going to guess there's a lot of skulls.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like what kind of facility?
A lot of broken dreams.
All right, this is pretty great. This is a DB4D Dark Scar.
Sure.
And so he's got the flag, and he's like, oh, okay, got to make it into the thing, get my flag, and... Oh,
shit.
And that was his teammate, too. That guy came out of nowhere. There was like an explosion, and suddenly a mongoose went blowing through there.
Where does that mongoose... Oh, there it is.
See it? It's just like... in flat, and just flattens him. That flag went flying, too, man. That's pretty great. Unfortunate. Oh, watch out for that tire there. All right, here's Dark Ranger 99, and so that dude, the blue just exploded, and that was kind of confusing. I was like, what the hell happened over there? So we need to go take a look at it. So this blue's running up. He actually goes, and he's going to chuck a plasma, and he gets gets shot out of his hand.
Dude.
That's pretty badass.
I'm surprised that kind of thing doesn't happen more often.
Yeah, you think so?
No, I don't know.
Just like real life. All right, so here you go. Here's Full Metal Ninja, and so this guy's gonna jump on the back of the Mantis. Okay, he's got him, right? He's got him. Yeah, the Mantis is dead, and you gotta watch those ledges when you leap off of the Manti. Manti Teo? There we go.
Really?
Yes. Sure. All
right.
Is that still old? Is that too old now already? It's only been a couple weeks, right?
It's been a while.
It is a sports thing, though, so I should get away from that. All right, here's Lord Ned.
Uh-huh.
I think it's Stark, but anyway, he's got his ball and he's killing some dudes, and then here comes a ghost, and watch the ghost react.
Whoa, shit.
Yeah, I don't know what was in that ball, but that ghost did not like it.
It was a lot of fast, whatever it was. Good lord.
It was a fusion coil or something, where I was like, what were the lithium crystals or something? Like too many of them or something? I don't know.
Now you're getting Star Trek-y?
That's a big nerd thing. All right, this is incredible. So this is going to be our last
fail. Yeah, you don't want to nerd up the video game.
Yeah,
video.
Ever been. So this guy had a weird glitch where it slowed, like it broke, but look at that. Whoa. I don't know what the hell happened. So we're going to look at this couple different angles. So all these bodies come flying out of the middle.
Where did they come from?
I don't know. Like the middle of the map, like sort of that spire in the middle there. Like they're coming from below. And when the time glitch happened or whatever, server change, they just went all flying.
It's like somebody opened up Jeffrey Dahmer's fridge. Good lord.
Or Gacy's floorboard. Oh, man. But yeah, check that out. That's pretty wild. I've never seen anything like that. So
he was always quiet. The Spartan kept to himself.
Weird face paint, but hey, go to ahuploads.com, submit your fail. We'll take a look at it, make some videos, and we'll see you next time.
Love you.